Hey Fox River family, I'm Stephanie and this is Caleb and Aubrey. We are so glad that you're here for us. Aubrey, what do our friends need for today?
Well, I'm really excited about today's activity. You'll need your index cards from your bag. Today's lesson, we are going to be talking about praying big prayers.
Think about something you want to pray over every day. Write that on your index card, and then you can put the card anywhere to help remind you of your prayers or even carry it around with you.
We are so lucky that we can talk to God directly through our prayers. He hears all of our prayers and He will answer our prayers in His time. So let's dig into our story for today. Aubrey, who are we talking about?
We are talking about Zechariah and the Christmas story. Zechariah was a priest who obeyed and loved God. He was married to Elizabeth. They had prayed and prayed and prayed for a child of their own. But as they grew older, much older, they were not able to have a child. One day, an angel named Gabriel appeared to Zechariah, and the angel said, "Your prayer has been heard. Zechariah was going to have a son." Could you imagine that?
The angel told Zechariah to name his son John and told him that when John grew up, he would prepare people for the Messiah, Jesus. Not only did God answer his prayers to give him and Elizabeth a child, what an important responsibility John would have. He answered Zechariah's prayer in a huge way.
Awesome job telling the story, you guys. We love spending time with you, and we hope that you pray big. Merry Christmas, friends!